Hey YouTube, what's Pearly Levin here? It is like nearly 9 o'clock in the morning. Street lights still on and everything. And I've got this bike to try out. So I'm going to... Well, by the way, I've been up all night. I'm having new sleep. So I'm going to do this for a little bit. And see what happens. So... watch me go. I just fell over. Bollocks. Trying to get me fucking foot in that fucking foothold on me fucking bike. Plus I'm tired. Trying to get my fucking foot in now. The fucking dangerous, they are. Look how fucking hurt. There's nobody out and about to see that. As you can see, the streets are fucking empty. And that's where I lived. My fucking mother lives there. Doggy and my sister used to live there, but she doesn't. Fucking bum off with some guy. So, yeah. Little. Why am I eating a bike with no stop? There it is. We're not going to go up there, we're going down this way. The question is, why is my bike in 50 here? Maybe it's supposed to be in first or something. Whatever. The thing about this, I've got these handlebars. So I could ride it like a racing bike, and that's what it's kind of designed to be like. This is certainly not a skid nest. Shit. I won't be touching those at the minute because it's fucking cold. Turning, coming up down here. Oh look, what's that place? Go there. Not turning down that place. Or maybe we will. This is is where we don't go. The new India or Pakistan. That's where that alley was. I'm beating up there, it's clear. Probably didn't see that. I'm trying to take it easy because I'm tired and fell all over the dinner. First impressions of this bike are not very good. But it's pretty fast and goes back. Well, not the one I just hit next to me, the one I had up here. I'll keep my eyes open and alert and awake. Because I can sense the car coming down that road. Because I can't hear it. I think. Oh yes, there it is. How amazing was that? First impression of the bag is shit. Because I'm riding it when I was tired. And had no sleep. In case what happened, I had my credit card and my dividend card, but I don't know when I was going to use a dividend card around here. Look at my hand. Key goes in the lock, open the door, let's head back inside. Get to get the key out of the lock. Anything like earlier? Funny man looking for it for ages. Find it in the door still, the other side. Did you hear that? Helps if you put it in the right way up as well. The key. First impressions of the bike are not very good for me at the minute. So I get a proper look at my hand. Not really much, but well, just a bit of that. Fucking hurt. Anyway, it was Pearl 11, and if you like that little adventure, then please click, comment, and subscribe. And I'm going to go and try and rest my eyes, and I'll probably get up at 7 o'clock tonight. I'll let you know what happens. Cool, so yeah, please rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in a few hours. Well, maybe more than a few hours. Good couple of hours. Wait, I was stuck there. Oh, and I was playing guitar as well last night. Trying to just practice my picking. Anyway, wait, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in a bit. It was Pearl 11. Bye for now.